Hello. Today I'm gonna read a little poem by Colin Tielli. Poems are really great. I like to write poems, to read poems with children and by myself. So it's a beautiful way of introducing literacy. So let's try with few poems so you can read it out and invite children to create their own. Ready? Sulfur crest screeches in the morning. The colors on his top knot spread like new day dawning.